Welcome back to my channel. My name is Ayushiro and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you 10 winter outfits which are very much easy, casual, yet very classy, and you can literally carry them off anywhere and everywhere. I am super duper excited for this video and I hope you all are too. So without any further delay, let's get started with the video.
Starting off with the true trendiest outfit, the sweater vest. This is my father's, don't tell him I robbed it from his closet. So yeah, I paired it up with some black jeans, white collar t-shirt, and completing the look with a sling bag and white sneakers. Outfit details in the description box, my friends, and I know I look very cool. Coming to the second outfit, here I'm repeating my jeans. You're going to see that a lot. FYI, I repeat my clothes. With that, I've paired a white colored t-shirt again, which has graphics on it, and my grandfather's coat, the same shoes and the bag, bossy yet effortless. I am up for it. Now coming to the third outfit, I have paired my black yoga pants with the same white button up and another outfit from my father's closet, that is the front zipper cardigan. I really like it that it's so oversized and it is literally looking so cool, and yet it's going to keep me warm. So yeah, now coming to the fourth outfit, I have just changed the green sweatshirt and the shoes. I was wearing block heels before, now I am wearing my sneakers again. This is totally inspired from Pinterest, actually all of them are, and I have completed the look with some tote bag. Now coming to the fifth outfit, I've worn my 11th standard cut sweater with my black yoga pants and I look so cute. Like, I'm loving the color combination. Literally, you can try it with any of your long sweaters. This is a button wala sweater, so you can literally try it with any sweater. I mean, let's be honest, hum sabke paas ek aisa sweater to hota hi hai. Coming to our sixth outfit, I've paired my denim skirt with this maroon color ka sweater. Completed the look with white socks and white sneakers. If agar thand zyada lage, you can totally go for black stockings and iske upar se aap koi bhi coat dal sakte ho. You're still going to look so cute. Coming to our seventh outfit, this outfit is giving me Sholay vibes, like the denim wala combo. And so I paired my high-waisted denim jeans with my green sweatshirt and denim jacket. Totally Sholay vibes, guys. मैंने तो पहले ही बोला था, I repeat my clothes, but in different ways. That's the trick. So here I've repeated my high-waisted jeans and worn this with some turtleneck sweatshirt. Accessories के लिए I have used my belt and the same socks and shoes, and I look so cute. Wow, that rhymed. Let's move on. Alright guys, so for the second last outfit, I have paired my high-waisted denims with my maroon sweater, and this is my mom's scarf. Let's call it scarf. Hai to ye waise bhi shawl, but let's call it scarf. And yeah, so this is another Pinterest inspired outfit, looking totally cute. Bye. No, ek aur baki hai. Coming to the last outfit, guys. Started the video with my father's outfit, ending it with my father's outfit. Have to say, this is the most comfiest and the goofiest outfit. This is my father's oversized jumper and the same jeans. Completed the look with a beanie and I look cute. Yes, and I did it!
Alright guys, so that was it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed watching this. Also, comment down below your thoughts, your views and your favorite outfits. Subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell so that you're updated whenever I post a new video. Also, give this video a thumbs up and I'll see you in my next. Bye!